with the allegations of improper benefits. Where is BYU's internal investigation in relation to where the NCAA is with theirs and what might happen next?
NCAA schools across the country have issues that pop up pretty regularly, and we follow a set protocol and a process that goes through. BYU went through a complete internal investigation and turned over that information to the NCAA as prescribed. And now we've been waiting to see what their response will be.